the broadcaster has been through a lot of changes since the Hassani government gave in to pressure from his corporate backers.
Control, we're hit.
Today, the GBB is a shadow of its former self.